गुड मॉर्निंग माँ, हाउ आर यू बेटा? ऑल हैड ब्रेकफास्ट?
ओके,
लास्ट क्लास अभी ऑलरेडी वी स्टार्टेड थर्ड चैप्टर मल्टीप्लिकेशन, एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन इज कंप्लीटेड. प्रैक्टिस फर्स्ट एंड द सेकंड चैप्टर फॉर द स्लिप टेस्ट. ओके, नाउ थर्ड चैप्टर मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑलरेडी आई स्टार्टेड. लर्न टेबल्स एवरी डे कंपल्सरी, अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग लर्न टेबल्स 2 to 10 एटलीस्ट. If you don't know, see in the tables book and start learning tables 2 to 10. First 2 to 5 you by heart it, then 6 and 7 you learn, after that 8 and 9, 10 and 11 till 12. Till 12, go on learning daily, compulsory. You must learn tables morning. If you don't know, see and read 2-3 times. Okay, then daily if you are reading, you will get it. Okay, ma'am? Now, today we'll start the class. In the last class, what I told? I told you properties. Properties of multiplication. That properties, once we'll go through it. And the same properties only, here fill in the blanks are there. How to answer this fill in the blanks? Each property I will tell you and we'll solve this fill in the blanks also. Okay? Once we'll go through all the properties, once again, in the last class what I told, once again we'll repeat it. First, what is the first property? Here the first property is, if we change the order of the number being multiplied, the product remains the same. If you multiply, for example, I will take two numbers. If I will take 4 into 3, if I am taking 4 into 3, two numbers, 4 and 3, if I change the order also, if I change the order also, 3 into 4, the answer will be same. 4 threes are 12 only and 3 fours are also 12. Okay, 4 threes are also 12 and 3 fours are also 12. Okay, suppose if I gave you 5 into 7, that is equal to, I am not writing one number here. You must interchange and tell the number. Tell the number here. Here 5 into 7, that is equal to dash into 5 means, if you change the order also, what is the first property? If you change the order also, the multiplier, if you change the order also, the product will remain the same. Means 5 into 7 and which is equal? 5 into 7 is equal to 7 into 5. Here 5 and 5, same number is there. Which number is not there? 7. So write 7. Okay. Understood, ma'am? This is the first property. What is the first property? If you take two numbers, if you multiply it, if you change the order also, that product and this product remains same. Okay? That is the first property. Now the second property is, if you take, if three or more numbers are multiplied in any order, the product remains the same. Now in the first property, only two numbers we took and we change the order also, the product will be same. Now in the second property, you are taking three numbers. If you change the order also, the product will be same. Means the answer will be same. For example, see here I am giving, here I am taking 2 into 3 into 4 I am taking. 2 into 3 into 4. Here I am putting like this, bracket I am putting here, 3 and 4 I am putting the bracket and 2 will be outside. 2 into 3 into 4, that is equal to, now here one dash I am giving, into 3, now into 2, here I am giving 2 here. Okay, if I change the order also, the answer will be same. That is the second property. 2, first here 2 into 3 fours are 12, that is equal to, suppose for example if you wrote here 4, 4 threes are 12, 12 into 2, 2 twelves are also 24, 12 twos are also 24. If you change the order also, the product will remain the same. So in fill in the blank, suppose if you got like this, no need to do multiplication part. Which number is not there? You see here 2, 3, 4 we took. Here in this side 3 and 2 is there. So 3 and 2 is there. Which number is not there? 4. So right here 4. If you change the order also, the product remains the same. This is the second property. Okay. Now the third property is the product of any number and zero is zero. Any number you can take. Take any number. Suppose if I am taking 4735 into zero. If you are multiplying with the zero, the answer also will be zero only. Remember it. If you got zero, the multiplier is zero only. Remember it. Any number is multiplying with zero, the product is also zero. That is the third one. Now fourth one. What is the fourth property? The product of any number and zero is zero. That over. Now the third one, fourth one is the product of any number and 1, the number itself. Any number is multiplying with 1, the product will be the number only, the number itself. For example, if I gave you 7846 into 1, the product, the answer will be the same number itself, same number 7846. Any number is multiplying with 1, the product will be the same number itself only. Okay, I think you all understood these four properties. These four properties are very important. The fifth property also there. What is the fifth property? The product is always greater than the multiplier and the multiplicand. Means, suppose, for example, if they gave you, this is the fifth word. If they gave you 6 twos are 12. This is the product. This product will be greater than this multiplier, these two. 6 and 12 is also greater than 2. So the answer will be greater than these two numbers. That is the fifth property. I think you all understood this property. Already in the last class we completed. Now the same property we apply here and we will solve this fill in the blanks. Okay? Here you see three numbers are there. Here 1, 2, 3. And here also 1, 2, 3. But here they gave only two numbers. There also two numbers. One number is not there. Which number we will see? Okay? Here 2 and 10 is there. Here 3 and 10. 10 is there. Okay, here 3 is not there and there 2 is not there. Just write this 2 here and write this 3 here. If you multiply these 2 and this also, you will get 60. And 3 2s are 6, 6 10s are 60. Same number, same product you get. Okay, which number is not there, you must see and write the answer. Now we go to the second one. What I told, one property is there. Any number is multiplying with 1, the product will be itself only. So here 1478 into box they gave. Fill in the blanks. That is equal to same number. Same number we got 1478. So what we will write here? What is which number we will write? 1. 1 is multiplying with any number. The product, the answer will be same number itself only. Same number we got. So in this box what you write? 1. Okay. Now we go to the second one. Here 1 into 10. That is equal to box into 1. 1 is there. So which number you must write? So that both must be same. Means 10. 1 tens are 10 only. 10 ones are 10. Okay. Same you must get. Equal to means both the sides should be same. Now we go to the next. 5896 into 1. That is equal to 1 into same number. 5896 896. Here 1 is there. So which number is not there? This number. So write that number there. Okay. Now go to the next. 345 into 0. 0 properties. In the properties, 0 is multiplying any number, compulsory you will get 0 only. Suppose number is multiplying with 0 also, you will get 0 only. Remember this. 345 into 0 is equal to 0 into 345. Number is multiplying with 0 or 0 is multiplying with the number also, the answer will be 0. Okay. Now the next one, in dash into 7 is equal to 0. 0, the product is 0. If the product is 0, what you must write here? 0 only. Now only I told you. 0 into number is 0. Number into 0 also 0. The answer is 0 means compulsory one of the dash should be 0 only. Okay. Now the last one. 7 into 4, that is equal to dash into 7, the first property. If you interchange, if you change the order, also the product will be same. Here 7, 7 is there. Which number is not there? 4, you will write 4. 7 4s are 28. That is equal to 4 7s are 28. Both are same. Okay, ma? Just fill in the blanks is connected to the properties. Okay, in the last class I told you. And now also once again I explained the properties. Once you go through the properties and answer the fill in the blanks. Okay, ma? I think you all understood. Thank you.